This part of our work is devoted to the usage of graphical tools of a text editor. In Microsoft Word, we see powerful vector graphical editor. Let's see how it can be used to create different objects. So, first of all, you need to activate insert type on ribbon and find in shape new drawing canvas. Activate new drawing canvas, change it sizes and change into front of text, for example. And move it in right side of our page. So, next, create some text area. In shapes, find text area and create bounding box of it. And then right click on the border of this object and activate a format shape. Again, in lighting properties, change offset value from each side to 0 mm. In fill, change switch to no fill. In line, no line. Then type in this text block necessary information. FT kilonewtons. 30, then 20, then 10. Close. Use Hold Ctrl K to copy this text area. Delete all text on it and change its size. So 0, 4, 8, 20, V. Kilometer per hour. For example, like this. After that, activate rectangle tool, hold Shift K and create box, some box. In same color, choose no fill, without any fill. So after that, select this box, use hold Ctrl key on keyboard and just copy it. Select this two box with Ctrl copy like this. Select this and copy holding Ctrl K. Use arrow up on keyboard to move it up. Select all this block and copy it. So we create some grid. You can select this grid and group it if you need. In the shape, find curves and make first curves. Like this. After that, then press Escape key on keyboard. To refine the curves, just in right mouse click select edit points, and by this function refine the curve. So create next curve. Then press escape and third curve. Select this curve, activate format shape and change it width by 3, maybe 2 point, and change it to black color, again black, and maybe this will be blue. This curve edit by edit point, refine it. So activate, for example, in clouds, cloud line type 1. Change it fill to no fill, and change font color to white and no line. Solid line. Sorry, I mistake it. We need to use cloud line with no border. One. Like this. Just change position. Copy. No fill. Create new. And copy it again. By free. So close it. Change alignment to right side. context, we need to create object, call it object of word art. So find it, activate, first of all select point of insertion, then activate any object and type task complete. Task complete. So in format choose another colors. Find transformation of form like this. Change 3D rotation like this. Can use shadows, reflections, glows, bells, and just activate by right click format shape and find 3D rotation, 3D format, depth, for example 5, text color blue, depth maybe not 5, 10, and select contour of color in gray. So our work is complete. Don't forget to save your work on this car. See you next time. Good luck.